Oh, whoops. I have the power.
No, we have some, you were gonna your arm. Some nice things to present to you all.
Okay. This evening. You're smelling your arm.
Time share things, I gotta go.
Time share things, yeah, you gotta stick around for a few minutes. But,
you guys are tap dancing, right? Like a duet together?
Oh, yeah, we want to see that.
It's off to you, but it's off to
you. Yes.
Yeah!
John is standing there looking like a little kid with his hands down on his sides. Like...
He's a little kid.
Little sap shoe.
Oh, he sings too. That's the John and Kevin After Dark show.
More blue after that. If you
I'd like
know.
To say Nick again, please, for...
Proposing is Nick?
Yeah,
this is
John.
Here we have your assistant.
I know, it's very sad.
You're on the wrong side.
You're the...
No, wait, it's got to be like... You got to surprise me, though.
Yeah, it's gonna get picky.
In the botanical gardens?
Yes!
John? This is my favorite place because it's where we met and had that first encounter that was more than just close.
Kevin has really experienced an improv, so.
I was kind of stumped that day. He kept talking. It was a little awkward.
Yeah, I am awkward, as I am now. Oh, I bet you've been wondering why I've been acting so weird lately.
Wrong hand!
This is how we do it in Iowa!
This is how we do it, baby!
Oh, here's the
fire! God, I wish it was lighter.
I don't know, what should I say?
I do!
Say you need a bigger rock!
I do!
Think about it!
Okay, then yes!